One spooky Halloween night, in an old house, there lived a little man named Lark. Lark loved pumpkins so much that he grew them. He grew them for work, but tonight, he was just chillin' with the butt moiny on the couch, when suddenly, a loud sound came from his bedroom.
"What was that?"
he said. Getting up and tiptoeing to his bedroom, Lark took three big breaths before kicking open the door.
"Who's there?"
he asked. No one answered at first, until out of nowhere came a voice. To this day, no one knows what happened to Lark. Happy Halloween. Boo, I'm spooky. The end. Just kidding, he is fine. A lemon fell on his keyboard holding the shift key, down making the sound.